Hey guys, welcome back to another video where I will be talking to you guys about our experience at the Sunwing Bang Tao. Now, if you haven't already seen, in one of the videos below, we stayed at the Sunwing in Kamala Beach and we absolutely loved it. So please do go and check out that video. The link will be below. I booked directly through the Instagram account. I checked on TripAdvisor, bookings.com, and they were able to give me the best rate possible. They were super easy to communicate with and got back to me straight away. Let's talk about some of the things we loved. Well, there were a lot, so I'm just gonna show you. At the time that we were at the Sunwing in Bang Tao, there was only one functional slide. The other big pool was having some maintenance done, so it would be really nice to see what they end up doing with that. The one slide that they did have in working order, the children loved. The pool was a vibe. However, it was low season, so we had a little bit of quiet time by the pool. There weren't that many people laying by the pool when it was raining. So, you know, it did lose a little bit of the vibe, but that wasn't because of the hotel. It was because of the weather. I love how the Sunwing hotels have a massage place right in front of the beach at the front of the hotel. It's so handy when you have young children that you don't have to leave the hotel or the resort for anything really. That is what I really loved. We ate at the resort. We got massages at the resort. We hang by the resort. The beach is right in front of the resort and the beach is beautiful. It's gorgeous and it goes for about 6K long in Bang Tao. So we loved that. I did forget to mention earlier that we are traveling with a 1, 6 and an 8 year old. The kids club at the Sunwing in Bang Tao was a little bit lackluster, if I'm being honest. It was definitely more suited for the younger children. There was a nice space for them to go and play, but that was about it. There wasn't a whole lot going on that I seen. I did have a look at the kids' activities and they didn't seem to be for my children at least. It's great that the facility is there though. The outdoor playground's awesome. However, the gate was broken, so I couldn't actually keep my young 1.5 year old in the gate and just on the outside of the gate were the pools. So as you can imagine, he just beelined for the pool. So I would love to see that gate being fixed. That would be amazing because that little playground area is definitely an essential when you're traveling with a toddler. Thank you. Let's talk the breakfast. The breakfast was amazing. It had an egg station. I'm a huge fan of a separate egg station. I don't like my scrambled eggs sitting in a bayonet. I would rather have them fresh on request. That's just a personal preference. I love a fresh omelet. So the egg station was a winner. They had the gluten-free area, which is amazing. Then they had all of the normal stuff that you would see at a buffet. And I'll insert that clip right here. Was no barista'd coffee on request, and that is something that I do like on holiday, so that was a bit of a downer, but other than that, the breakfast was amazing. The food in general at the Sunwing Bangtao was incredible. I love the Thai food, and that's really all I ate the whole time I was there, but I could not fault it. The only thing about the dining experience that I could have anything negative to say was that at certain times of the day it was hard to get food because the kitchen was only open for set hours. For a family of five, three being children, the bedrooms were amazing. We got upgraded to, I think it was the Royal Suite when we got there, and I'll insert the room tour right now. Experience at the Sunwing Bangtao was one that I'm very pleased and very happy to recommend other families to stay at. The hotel staff were incredible. I actually don't have anything really seriously negative to say about it, and I would happily return. So thank you guys for having us. We had a great time at the Sunwing Bangtao, and we look forward to seeing you guys travel there and us returning. Hope you guys liked this video, and if you do, please hang around because there's many more just like this coming along. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.